What's up, everybody? Thanks for dropping in for this segment of The Matrix with your boy Prime. I'm glad you can join me. And y'all already know that I'm a happy camper at the present moment. And I know a lot of y'all 2K cats, y'all feelings is mad hurt right about now. I know y'all is hurt. But anyway, thanks for dropping in. This is part 3 of game improvements for NBA Live 16. So I know y'all enjoyed the trailer. If y'all haven't saw the trailer for The Rise Together, it'll be in the description box. It'll be below. Now this segment is basically about, I'm going to give y'all the insight and let y'all know the details on what it is for the Rise Together and what it all entails for this year's NBA Live. So it's called Pro-Am. So it's not the program that 2K does, okay? Now this program was already done before, prior for even 2K even had it. So we already had this already, and we already had this already lined up, okay? So I'm just going to break it down. So this segment is going to be a little long, so I'm going to break it down for you so y'all know exactly what it is and what it entails. So sit and relax. If y'all are able to go ahead and just listen to this. Matter of fact, you know what I do? I break it into two parts. So it will be a part 4 to this. So I'll put the link in the description for part 4. But right now, we're going to focus on part 3. I'm going to let y'all know exactly what everything and what it all entails with the Live Pro-Am. So y'all will know. Now, the online gameplay. So Live Pro-Am is going to be live. Now, we're going to have... It's going to be like 5 modes. So I'm going to break down each mode and what it all entails. Okay. So the first one you'll be able to do is that you're going to have drills. You're going to be able to practice. And you're going to be able to build your skill set. So it's going to be learn live tutorials in the game. Okay. Now you can play as one of the 6 different NBA teams that will be, you know, for the tip off in these, for these pro-ams. All right. Now, you will have exclusive mobile game face HD technology. That's the face scan, okay? So I'll break that down a little bit more, what the face scan and what it does, and I'll show you exactly some of the examples of what it brings to the table, all right? You can personalize your character. We also have the summer circuit, okay, which is the online co-op, and the main event that I said that needs to come back, NBA Live Run. It's back. It's not called the Adidas Live Run. It's NBA Live Run. 5-on-5 online gameplay for all the players. All right. Now, we're going to go and start with the first game mode. So the first game mode is called Rise Together with the NBA Live Run. Okay. So the NBA Live Run is the mode that anticipated that was needed most definitely. So now, you could take your creative player. You could play with up to 9 of your friends on real-life courts where team's chemistry is the key to winning the games, okay? Now, you're going to level up your characters by unlocking gear. I'll break that a little bit down a little bit more, what they mean by unlocking, because a lot of you are confused what it means to unlock, okay? The next thing is that we have the Summer Circuit, okay? That's a co-op play. Now, the Summer Circuit is an online co-op mode where players travel across the country, okay, and they compete against, you know, NBA superstars on a journey to dominate the court. So every venue that you visit has a unique challenge that will reward you with exclusive gear and game skill points, okay? Now, to let y'all know, now EA has announced that they're going to it's going to be available for you September 15th of this year. So you can play the Pro-Am before the game comes out, okay? So everybody can have a chance to actually play it, and they can get a little bit of whiff of what it's all going to entail with this game. And y'all have no idea. I can't wait. Now, the Pro-Am games are played on real-life courts, people. These courts are not made up, people. This is the real deal. Now, they are made by famous NBA legends. So, the venues include the Hoop Dome. You got the Seattle Pacific University. You got the Brooklyn Park. You got Keyser Pavilion. You got Rucker Park. You got Venice Beach. And you got Jordan's own Terminal 23. Now, each location has its own unique flavor and play style, including music that changes with the tempo of the game. That is beautiful. All right. Now with the Pro-Am, you can also have your creative player, and you can create a look with the play style that you would like to do. Now, people, I'm going to break that down a little bit more in the next video, And y'all will know exactly what that all entails, because a lot of y'all are going to get confused with that. And a lot of ball players, a lot of true ball players are going to understand what this means. Okay? And because a lot of y'all are mind warped with that 2K. Y'all need to get that out your mind right now. Now, the heart of Live Pro M is going to be all up to you. Now, you can use your creative player across Live Run. You can lose it between the circuit and the Rising Star mode. Now, playing games in any of these modes will earn you skill points, which can be earned, can be used to upgrade your skills. You also earn reward points to purchase awesome exclusive swag to customize your own look on your court. All right. Now, you can customize your player from your head to your toes with all the kicks, all the gear, which, you know, that includes all the apparel brands, including Jordan. You also got Adidas. You also, you know, you got every single brand or anything that's a brand that is actually all the accessories and everything that's supposed to be there. There's nothing generic. It's all the real deal. All right. Now, the scanning of the face, the likeliness. Now, you'll be able to bring that player in. I'll break that a little bit more down, what the face scan and all entails. Y'all have an idea what the face scan and what it entails, but I'm going to break it down a little bit more. All right. So you can use authentic NBA player likeness that provides perfect depictions of your shoes, gear, and what you want to do with your player. All right. Now, also with the face scan, okay, I'm going to break it. You know what? I'll just go ahead and tell you with the face scan. Now, it's going to be a mobile app, okay? So with the mobile app, it's going to be scanning tech that's available in NBA Live Comparison app, which quickly and easily scans your face to upload it into the game. Now, this app will be available for free. So you download it on your mobile device starting September 8th. Remember, people, September 8th, I'll put everything in the description for you so you'll know exactly what it all entails. So you can get prepared for September 15th when you do the live pro-am. So it's available for all players to play for free. Free, people. Free. Your creative player's progression in Gears Unlocked will be carried over into the full game. NBA Live 16 does come out September 29th, people. So we're going to get you prepared so everybody can try to get, so you can actually get yourself in the game and alongside the Pro-Am people. All right. You can do the tip off. You can do these play styles. They got like a head start with a season in this game mode. So you can have play styles like Golden State. You can have like play styles like the Warriors, the Cavs, the Thunders, the Bulls, the Wizards, and the Rockets, and etc. Now, these tutorials consisting of drills to familiarize yourself with the game controls and basketball play. What that does, people, is that remember back in Live 09 and Live 10 when you can do the drills. Well, I take it back to Live 09 where it's going to be drills. There's going to be game drills where you can up your skills, okay? I'll be doing videos on that, so y'all need to stay tuned for those. So this is just a little bit of insight that's going to be coming to the table. I'm going to put the link in the description for the next video that's going to break down. So just look out for that video. I'm going to put it in the description. All right, y'all. If you know, you know. But if you don't know, your boy Prime is going to bring it to you. All right, y'all. I'm Ghost. Peace.